A serial killer dubbed the St. Valentine's Beast has been captured by French police after going on the run from an Italian jail. Bartolomeo Gagliano is said to have hijacked a car when he was allowed out to visit his mother. He got his nickname when he killed his third victim on Valentine's Day.